last puzzle I did, it was 1,000 pieces. It takes a while, you know, with football and studying and all that stuff. I always mess up the edge pieces because you try to force them. What's crazy is the NFL was the fastest I got on the field. Like, playing as a rookie, that like shocked me a little bit. It's a blessing to, you know, be on the field, and I can't take it ever for granted, because I remember when I was sitting on the bench wanting to play so bad and, you know, play with my teammates and help them win. Like, I think that's why I have such a good time. I remember exactly what happened. It was the Eagles game last year. Will went down, because Will was a play caller. And it was like, Jan, you calling the plays? And I'm like, oh. Like, I haven't done this before. You know, put it on, heard Dean talking. I was like, okay. I was a little, I'd say a little nervous about it, because calling the headset is a big responsibility. You gotta be conditioned to be talking that much and knowing your assignment and stuff like that. Kid gotta grow up eventually, and I did a lot growing up last year, and I feel like I'm still continuing to grow as a football player and as a young leader on the team. You know, like when a play is needed, like it's like a few guys on the defense where you'd be like, all right, maybe he'll make a play, maybe he'll play. And I feel like I'm one of those guys now. So I just want to do anything to help the team win and be dependable. I'll say the teammates make me love my job as much as I love playing the sport. Coaching, the surrounding help that we get from, you know, marketing and media people and all that type of stuff. We have a lot of really cool people in this building and in this city. No other choice but to, you know, enjoy your moment here.